So Jeff's coming up behind me, and I'm going to follow him on the full trail. I got to get a little bit of room on this first uphill. I don't know how squirrely it is, but how dry and slick. There are a few spots where it gets a little sketchy just with the rut, how slippery it is, and stuff, but for the most part, it's pretty easy. And probably as I say, that'll go down. Pretty bitchin' view. funny, for zooming in with GoPro, you have to keep your helmet super stable and try to keep it in the exact same spot no matter where the rider is on the hill. Sean's never been down that trail. How was that one?
That was too bad.
Nice.